Medical notes this week. Even if the COVID pandemic were to disappear tomorrow, a new study shows that the human toll of COVID would go on. The study in the journal JAMA Network Open shows that more than half of people diagnosed with COVID-19 experience long COVID with symptoms lasting months or more. Researchers say symptoms like difficulty breathing, fatigue, pain, hair loss, difficulty concentrating, and digestive issues are all common, and that it will create a huge burden for health providers. So far, more than 236 million people have been infected with COVID worldwide. More than half of women with a high school education or less are unmarried when they have their first child, but among college-educated women, unwed motherhood has always been rare, at least it used to be. As recently as 1996, only 4% of women with college degrees had their first babies while unmarried. But that's rapidly changing. A study in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences shows that today about a quarter of births to college-educated women are outside of marriage. But those same women are much more likely to be married than less-educated women by the time they have a second child. And finally, people with bipolar disorder may someday be given dietary guidelines to help control it. A study in the journal Bipolar Disorders shows that a diet high in omega-3 fatty acid and low in omega-6 fatty acids shows promise in flattening the mood swings of people with bipolar disorders. Such a diet would limit red meat and eggs and add flaxseed and fatty fishes like tuna and salmon. And that's Medical Notes this week.